Everybody, today we have Guess Who, a parody Guess Who, from Hasbro Gaming. It's High School Reunion. Some rumors are clearer than others. No one looks exactly like they did in the good old days. Well, I don't know what they looked like in the good old days because I didn't pay attention. I wasn't that popular in high school. Matter of fact, personally, I had to mail my diploma. I didn't care about high school that much. But anyway, this is High School Reunion edition of Guess Who. Anyway, it's summertime now, so all you graduates from high school, this is for you. Eventually, one day, maybe you'll decide to go to the high school reunion and you won't know anybody there because they won't look the same and y'all have all moved on with your lives. Because school's out for summer. School's out if you're graduated forever. Until you have to go to college. Because
send one of your teenage sons.
So the thing is, you got the classic, all the silly stuff. For some reason, you got the classic boards. You got these, you know, to make the tracks. You got all these different peoples, which probably look like none of the people you went to high school with in real life. Or maybe they do. Comment down below if any of them actually look like somebody you did go to high school with in real life. You got Troy, Gabriel, Zach, Arthur, Raven, Kat, Willow, Velma, Channing, Chuck, Mimi, Damien, Cleo, Violet, Steven, Sam, Rufus, Ollie, Poppy, Kelvin, Edith, CG, Ignu, and Delilah. And then, of course, they got them in both, for both sides. Because that's how they always do in the Guess Who. School's out for summer. School's out forever. So you have to go back to the high school reunion. Or you can just say, nah, I'll pass. Check out the cool little Guess Who things on the Guess Who boards. Yeah, you put them together, but I ain't going to. And then, for some reason, they gave you this box to put together. And I guess put all the pieces in, or all the cards, or whatever. Anyway, you got all these cards. If y'all don't know how to play Guess Who, y'all, but yeah, you got a card of each one of the characters, which, you know, you pick one of the characters and you try to guess who the other characters are, but apparently nowadays, because there's like a million and one different genders and stuff, now you can't ask if they're male or female, and you can't ask, and because, you know, asking what their skin color is would be racist. You can't do that either. So I guess you gotta, you know, ask what they identify with. You know. Like, this looks like it's a girl, but they might not identify as a girl. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, this looks like a boy, but it might not identify as a boy. You know what I'm saying? Also, you know, like, some of them look black and some of them look white, but you can't call them black or white because, you know, that'd be racist and stuff. And then, for some reason, there's these small talk card things. See? Man, these are some crazy, weird, freaked up questions like this one. where you most likely get pregnant or get someone else pregnant on prom night? Oh my gosh. Don't have sex till you get married and you won't have to worry about that stuff. Were you most likely to fall in love with a teen vampire? Were you most likely to be found smoking pot in the bathroom? Were you most likely to tell everyone about your best friend's STD? Man, these are some mean small talk cards. Were you most likely to brag about cheating in the locker room? Were you most likely to run a conspiracy theory website? Yes, that was me. No, I'm just playing. Were you most likely to leave the prom with someone else's date? Were you most likely to be a future lunch lady? Man, don't diss the lunch ladies. They're the backbone of the school system. Were you most likely to crush it? Were you most likely to cry in public? Wah! Were you most likely to steal your mom's happy pills? Pop in pills, drug heads. You drug head kids. Drugs are bad, yeah, you know. Were you most likely to own a fake ID? Were you most likely to believe masturbation is a sin? Well, it kind of is. It's in the Bible as one. Were you most likely to be extremely wealthy in World of Warcraft? Not in real life. Were you most likely to have a total meltdown over an A minus? No! I'm supposed to have a perfect GPA of 4.0! No! Were you most likely to see every Star Wars movie? Yes! That's me. Star Wars! Na 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 na. Were you most likely to spell your name wrong on the SATs? No, but my teacher might. Were you most likely to own a sweatshirt for Harvard even though there's no way you're getting in? Were you most likely to get pulled over by the cops? Were you most likely to be vegan but still eat fish and eggs? Cheater vegans. Were you most likely to get caught shoplifting from the drugstore? Were you most likely to play Dungeons & Dragons on a Saturday night? Don't diss Dungeons & Dragons, it's an awesome game! Were you most likely to pay to have friends? I ain't gotta pay, they don't wanna be my friend, forget them. Were you most likely to spend hours getting ready and then never go out? Every girl in high school ever. At least once. Were you most likely to start a cult? Yes, that's me, starting cults. Were you, stay focused, stupid camera. Were you most likely to rob a bank and forget to wear the ski mask? Yeah, you can't be, if you want to do some crime where you do the crime and you got to take, and you're going to have to get the time, you may as well own up to it. Show your face. I don't like them stupid face masks anyway. Were you most likely to smell your own fart? Doesn't everybody smell their own farts? Or are you most likely to lose your virginity at band camp? Or are you most likely to sleep with your friend's mom or dad? Ooh, bad, shamey. Or are you most likely to dry hump a stuffed animal you named after your crush? Jeez, some of these are, you know, a little adultish on the sexual stuff, aren't they? Or are you most likely to enjoy dissecting frogs in biology a little too much? Die, you little frog. Yeah. Were you most likely to be nicknamed Boner Boy? Were you most likely to have a pierced nipple? Were you most likely to eat blank? Were you most likely to blank in public? Were you most likely to be found at a blank? Yes, Comic-Con rules! Shh. Don't diss the Comic-Cons. Were you most likely to smell like blank? You stink! Were you most likely to blank after school? Were you most likely to fall in love with blank? Yikes! Touchy subject. No one can ask about anyone's eye color for the rest of the game. Yikes! Touchy subject. No one can ask about anyone's sex for the rest of the game. Besides, you can't because that would be discriminated. Maybe they identify something besides male or female. Yikes, touchy subject. No one can ask about anyone's skin color for the rest of the game. Because it's racist to ask about skin color. Racists. Yikes, Touchy subject. No one can ask about anyone's hair color for the rest of the game. Because if you didn't sleep with them in high school, you probably don't know their natural hair color anyway. Boom! Yikes! Touchy subject. No one can ask about anyone's clothes for the rest of the game. People are wearing clothes? What? Who notices clothes anyway? Yikes. After a few drinks, everyone's really feeling that school spirit. Ask any yes or no question. No thanks. After a few drinks, getting drunk. Everyone's really... Damn, this is the same question. Then there's a bunch of these yes or no question thing cards. Anyway, there's a bunch of these crazy ass cards. Crazy. And you wonder why... And you wonder why I don't like high school. I mean, seriously, high school, if that's all that you got out of high school, boo, two thumbs down. Supposed to be learning this stuff. Learn. Learn. Get smart. Then again, what are they teaching you? A bunch of lies and bull junk? Probably. A bunch of lies and bull junk. But you're supposed to be learning in school. That's what school's for and stuff, to learn. Not get popular and junk. Learn so you can get a good paying job that pays you millions of dollars. Or learn how to be good at the sport or something so you can be in one of those professional athletes that gets millions of dollars. Or be like a nerd genius that invents something that then they sell to somebody that makes millions of dollars. You comes me on the school is to do something that'll make you millions of dollars. Not be popular. Goofuses, to be successful in life. That's what it's supposed to be for. That's why you're supposed to go to high school and college and junk. But the average person doesn't. Just does it to be popular and junk. And that's why you grow up with a job where you wear the name of your name on your uniform. Which is what most jobs are. And you get a, you work a part-time, two or three part-time jobs, just to, you know, make ends meet. And you get paid low wages, minimum wage for maximum, for as for not even maximum hours either. Instead, you end up getting a job where you wear your name tag on your shirt, you flip, you feed some kind of people, and you stock some kind of shelves. Because you didn't get learn anything in college because you're too busy hanging out and hanging around with all the other non-learning people at college. Instead of actually... in high school. Instead of actually learning stuff that would make you filthy rich one day. Where you could be like, ha ha, you popular kids, work for me now! Anyway, have a great day. Remember, God is good all the times. All the times. God is good. Keep on gaming, like, comment, subscribe, and share. God, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is God, Jesus is King, Jesus is the ruler of everything, and have a great day. And guess who? Comment down below what kind of person you were in high school. Guess who I was in high school? Or guess who someone else in the comments was in high school? Or something. I don't know. Just comment down below. Something. Anything. Laters.